The people of Gaza are facing a genocide. It is a genocide that we have not seen the likes of for a very long time. And it is unfolding before the world's eyes. And the propagandists are doing everything they possibly can to hide the eyes of the American public, to hide the eyes of other people from that genocide, to justify it, to pollute. And the Prophet ﷺ mentioned, لَا يَضُرُّهُمْ مَنْ خَذَلَهُمْ. These are a people that are not hurt by those who betray them, because they have Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.